Most of us couldn't even fathom rowing across the Atlantic Ocean, but it will soon become a reality for one Vancouver woman.
This is something that I've always wanted to do, and I decided for it to be an international team, I think out of complete chance. It's quite difficult to find people that are as equally obsessed about this as I am.
Jessica Mullins is part of a team of four rowers scattered across the globe who are hoping to compete in December's Talisker Whiskey Atlantic Challenge.
It happens every year. They've been doing it for some time now. It is basically the premier event of ocean rowing, and it's not to be underestimated.
The foursome, aptly named In Deep Ship, will be raising money for several charities, including Vancouver's Covenant House.
They support the homeless youth and help to put them on a brighter path. Ultimately, that is why we are doing this, to raise money and awareness. You only need to look outside your window if you live downtown to see the magnitude of the problem.
The team will attempt to row roughly 4,800 kilometers while spending up to 60 days at sea, sometimes battling 7-meter waves and various other challenges of the deep.
Wildlife. And I know this year that there's been a lot of marlin attacks where the swords of the marlin have actually penetrated the boat, which is quite concerning.
For now, Mullins and her teammates will keep raising funds for the competition and continue months of rigorous training for the epic odyssey.
I think we've become a bit desensitized to it. So when we tell people about it, they're quite taken aback. But I think for us, this is a meticulous preparation that we've been doing for the last 14 months or so. I'm a little anxious about it, but I think in all the right ways. It's pretty hardcore.
Thor Dykow, VIA.